You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is 8 equals negative 10 over 3. Let's solve it step by step. Swap sides. Isolate the a. Multiply both sides by inverse fraction 5 over 6. Group like terms. Multiply the coefficients. Simplify the fraction. Multiply the fractions. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is 8 equals negative 10 over 3.